The night is still young, but there's already a fierce competition brewing at this coffee shop in Ang Mo Kio Central. Five beer promoters from Tiger Beer, Carlsberg, Guinness, Chang Beer and Singer Beer work the table selling their products. Among the sea of fresh-faced youngsters is 46-year-old beer promoter Mary Po, who has more than 15 years' experience. Even though the majority of the beer promoters at the coffee shop where she works are much younger than her, Mary says she's not afraid of the competition. Since she became a beer promoter in 1995, Mary has come across all kinds of incidents, from drunk fights to unruly customers. She recalls one incident that almost made her quit.
当初我出来做的时候，就是有又带一个顾客，一对顾客啦，一对男女顾客，连那个女的叫我不会卖酒给他咯，连那个男的自己去考得买那个酒，买了连我看他以后，我们的品牌酒我一定要去试，我就去跟他倒咯。那个女的很奇怪，就来到就撞我的头发咯，我觉得有一点委屈咯，连我就跑去厕所哭一下，连他的老板工就叫我回咯，然后他们自己打架，他们的事咯，连第二天我的公司的人有下来跟我settle咯。
Although most of her customers are male, Mary feels it's a misconception that beer promoting is a sleazy job.
我还没有做这行的时候，我也觉得这行是好像会给人家动手动脚啦。可是当我做了，我觉得不会，因为就是我们是推销员，就是我们来是推销我们的酒，啊，连谁不是顾客，不是跟人家动手动脚这些啦。别人讲讲，我们是不去管他了，因为反正我都做了这么久了，十多年了，都是这样的，从来不跟顾客动手动脚，就是做我自己需要做的东西。Mary
is a mother of two teenage children. She says her husband and children are very supportive of her job.
我的儿子7岁，我就做这一行了。现在我的孩子22岁，当兵了。OK啊，他也赞成我做啊，他也是来我这边做工看我啊。
有时他跟朋友来这边吃也会，哈喽妈咪这样跟我打个招呼。然后我还有一个女儿16岁也赞成我做。如果你孩子想要当啤酒推销员，你会介意吗？OK啦，因为我觉得这份工不是说什么嘛，是推销员嘛，是他真的要做 part time， 我也是会给他做咯。
What makes a good beer promoter? Regulars at coffee shops spill the beans in the next clip.